You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight, it's payback.
And it all starts right now.
Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together.
Up next, we have singles action.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Being WWE's most unpredictable superstar might also make Dean Ambrose one of WWE's most unstoppable superstars.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
I don't even think the lunatic fringe knows what he's going to do moment to moment.
No, I quit trying to make sense of Ambrose a long time ago. I was getting headaches.
He's going for the pin. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Very nice.
Oh my God, guys.
Oh,
look at this.
Oh, do this.
Destroyed.
Oh, man.
Five. Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
He's starting to stumble here.
Well, these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Carry.
Yeah,
down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Three.
Watch out.
Running bulldog.
Four.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
He's on his heels. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
That confidence he had on his face at the this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Back now inside the ring.
Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back. Ambrose starting to struggle now. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He has him right where he wants him.
Better stay right where he is.
Look out!
Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Ambrose's chances in this one.
He doesn't like you.
Look at this.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Gonna take more to get out of the Ambrose asylum.
Yeah, a lot more.
Ooh, what impact.
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
Oh, Rush just barely got out of the way. Deep, deep trouble here.
Look out.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The cover.
Too close for cover.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Thunderous slam.
Look, Dean Ambrose, he looks like he's got this.
Is he done?
And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
That's gonna leave a mark.
The Lunatic Fringe has him right where he wants him.
Bang! Dirty deeds.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
All that's left now is for...
And he goes for the pin! Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Dean Ambrose.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
Taking on some tough competition.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
You're stepping into the ring with a dangerous man when you face the ominous man from Amsterdam.
Usually making a quiet home in the darkness, Aleister Black only rises to compete.
Yeah, the Dutch Destroyer might emerge out of the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head off.
Ooh-wee.
Ah, boom!
Trouble getting out of that one.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
powerbomb planted.
Aleister Black a little out of his element here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Aleister Black with a nice reversal. Knee drop.
That was nasty. So precise.
And Cassius Ohno slips out of harm's way.
Black absorbing some offense here.
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
Way to break down your opponent.
He's looking a little off balance. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Cassius Ohno slipped out of harm's way.
Drop kick right on point. Technique. This is all but over. Can Alice
just some great execution right there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, impact.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Cover here.
Cassius Ohno with the victory.
Congratulations, Cassius.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Cassius Ohno.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
You don't want to miss it.
Traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well.
Lariat. German suplex spike.
Easily kicks out of that one.
Too soon.
Drop down.
Nice.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Sheamus looking a little bit uneasy here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it.
Nasty impact.
His shoulders are down. And a quick kick out from Sheamus.
It's going to take more than that.
Oh, that hurt to the chest. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
He's starting to feel it here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Just breaking down the opponent.
There's a pin now. Sheamus gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Kidneys.
Golly. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Going to back suplex coming. No!
Boom. Must come down.
Here's his chance to win this.
Strong. Roderick Strong with the early cover. No, shoulders up at two.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Here it comes. He's got him. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Impact.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
Boom! Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
He's got him covered. An easy kick out there. Wow.
Sheamus's legs looking feeble. He could be on his way out of this one.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Sheamus's rugged training is the only reason he's still in this match.
Sure, he even knows where he is.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily whistling Dixie either.
Got him where he wants him.
Up, boom.
Six.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside.
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
And a third by Sheamus.
Good grief.
Can he finish him off here?
Man, I wonder if Strong can survive this.
Shame.
Bro! Man, that was nasty. This one's over, guys.
This is Sheamus' match now.
Eight a pin attempt. One. Two. Barely at two and a half.
How'd he do that?
On, he dodges out of the way. This might be it.
Oh, my. Oh, boy, he is won.
Belly to back suplex coming. No!
That face buster.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He goes for the cover. One, two, three. Strong has done it.
I didn't think he could.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
He's getting it done here.
Here is your winner, Roderick Strong.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Johnny Gargano has become one of the WWE's most cherished underdogs. Look for Johnny Wrestling to put on another great performance tonight.
Johnny Wrestling is hoping to show his opposition just how he earned that nickname.
Oh, Byron, you see, some people named John use Johnny instead. Oh, you meant the wrestling part.
Shoulders down. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Incredible agility.
Cesaro not looking so great right now, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Victory is on the horizon.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
He's going for the pin.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet. Too early.
Sharpshooter, and he's sitting out.
Cesaro gonna get him to tap out, baby.
What's he gonna do now?
You feel a stretch like that even after you escape.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
And there's his speed paying off.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
WWE.com followed Johnny Gargano as he said farewell to his days on the independent wrestling circuit. This was a time in Gargano's life that put his passion for this business to the test, and a place where Johnny Gargano evolved into Johnny Wrestling.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Looks like he's starting to falter. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
To demonstrate further on what Michael said about Johnny's time on the indies, Gargano journeyed from his hometown of Cleveland, Ohio, to anywhere in this country. Not for money, but to make a name for himself in this business.
Well, Johnny didn't only evolve in the indies. He reigned as a champion for over 800 days in different promotions, all while facing some of the best competitors in the world.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Incoming.
Cesaro and Sheamus are two dominant, powerful alpha males. They don't just adjust.
Cesaro, full impact. Oh, it's over.
Johnny Gargano is just getting overwhelmed.
What a match. Refocus, manhandling his opponent.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Pinfall and the victory.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing
action. Here is your winner, Cesaro.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
For any superstar opposing Daniel Bryan, they must be able to counter and endure grueling submission moves. Bryan's a submission expert and can end a match in seconds with a variety of holds, including the Yes Lock.
Harsh impact.
Nailed it.
Inflicted. What a stomp. Good grief. Drop down.
Vicious knee.
Beautiful technique.
Doesn't appear to be locked in very well.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Why?
He's got him covered.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
I think Bobby Fish's tenacity here is coming from his days training under Harley Race. Big flying forearm.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole.
Ouch.
He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Bobby Fish into the cover.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
It's gonna take more than that.
Clubbing blow to the back.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yeah, what a combo!
Truly devastating, Cole.
Harsh impact. Boom, what a kick. Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Things are looking bleak for Bobby Fish here.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Vicious strike.
He's struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, what a slam. He's looking for the win. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Unbelievable. Looks like he's starting to lose it here.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
The breakneck speed, one of her corona. He's got the shoulders down. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Yeah, he's not done yet. He's losing his grip, Michael.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on a step breaker.
That could be it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Way too early.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, God, that hurt.
there's any coming back from this type of assault.
And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Now back to the ring.
Sit-out suplex.
He's playing with him now.
He might have it.
Ooh! But can he follow up here?
Nobody controls the...
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Looking for the finish.
Oh, look. Bobby Fish is in position.
Boom, what impact.
This one's over, guys.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
This might be it.
Oh my. Hooked up in the corner.
Exploder suplex.
And there's the cover. One, two, and he breaks the cover.
Dangerous.
Here he goes.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough?
Nailed it. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over. That match deserves another look, folks.
He's getting after it here.
Here is your winner, Daniel.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
You gotta believe this one's over. Deep, deep trouble here.
Look out.
Leg drop.
going for the cover.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Keep all your signs down. Gulak isn't out of this one yet.
Oh, but he's close.
Great agility.
Continuing to punish them. Uh-oh, look at this. What a stop.
Good grief.
Technique.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Now watch.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Got the shoulders down. That was nowhere near a three count.
Just needs to do more damage.
He looks like a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Ooh, what impact.
He goes for the cover. And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Boom!
He's not looking good here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much...
Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often.
Here's his chance to win this.
There it is. Now the question is, can Gulak...
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down. Yeah.
Too soon.
He's lining him up.
Dragons.
It's in.
Night.
Is that it? Is it over?
Oh, boy. He is roped.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Call me surprised.
Oh, it's over.
Here's a cover. He gets the shoulder up in time.
Gonna take more than that.
Goodness, this hurts. Oh!
He's going for it all.
Whoa!
He might just win this thing right here.
Will this be enough?
One, two, and a kick out. Keep all your signs down. Gulak isn't out of this one yet.
Oh, but he's close.
Oh, what an up. This isn't right.
What are you, the police or something?
I'm the fuzz. No trouble kicking out of that one.
Oh, wow.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Yeah, he's in bad shape right now. But come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
Thank you.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, he's got him up. What an inverted DDT. Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Tough spot to be in right now for Drew Gulak.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Look at this.
Whoa! Penny predicament.
Oh boy, he is one.
Two! You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Amazing.
Connecting with a match-ending move.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Three!
What a way to win a single match.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're gonna get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Scissors applied, and oh, look at this. AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Ooh. Styles has to get it together.
He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
He's got to be careful here. While he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet, triple threat matches have a way of getting out of hand very quickly.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
At the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
His shoulders are down, and he breaks the pin.
and the DDT.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back
more motivated than ever. This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight.
He's looking at it.
Is he done?
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Got the leg. Beautiful technique.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Submission move coming up.
Byron Cat Crusher's in.
Cinched in. Nowhere to go.
The damage has been done.
He's got the shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take more than that.
Dropkick with precision.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see if we get more of the same here tonight.
Sami Zayn in a potentially bad spot right here.
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Oh, dragged right across the top.
I don't know if their opponent expected that. And he's heading back in.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
And look, it hung up by the second.
Get in there, ref.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Looking for all the glory here.
And Sami Zayn gets out of the pinfall.
Not yet. Too early.
Oh, he's got him up.
Boom!
All right, AJ Styles.
Here we go.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
This tag team looking to end things here, Corey.
Look at the power.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Styles has him up.
Shigeroshi.
This one's over, guys.
Okay, this here's the cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He's making a statement here with this attack. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. And it's reversed. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
What a gritty performance.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait, I love this.
Step through.
Styles Clash.
That's a,
this could be it, cover.
There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Uh-oh.
Here it is.
Styles Clash. That has got it. Shoulders on the mat.
lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
He's going for the pin. AJ Styles is getting ready. Sami Zayn has him in his sights.
Whoa!
Here we go, back inside the ring. That should do it right there! Two! Barely at 2.5.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Oh, he turns it around. When this guy's on, look out. Specifically targeting the leg.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
AJ Styles is rolling now. Can he score the pin? Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Amazing.
Oh, look at this power. Boom! Spikes him down. I think AJ Styles is done playing. Looking for the win. Nailed it. AJ's in big trouble now. Now, this might be it.
Oh, my. AJ's in big trouble now.
He's on a rampage now.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Nailed it. And this has got to be it. One, two. Digging deep for a kick out.
There is no quit in this man tonight. Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Going for broke.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And there it is, boys.
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the...
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
You gotta believe this one's over. Caught off guard. Something big is coming. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Clean off your face.
This is going to frustrate Sami Zayn.
He goes for the cover. One, two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
I'm out.
I'm believing that one.
Oh boy, he is worried.
Kicks out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Working on the leg. But can he follow up here? AJ Styles with a nice reversal. And Sami Zayn reverses it. Connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Brutal knee right to the face. If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
He's lining him up. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty. Oh, knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Talk about seizing opportunity. And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Check him out here. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.